he is too young to be working the fields.
I know it, but my field hands ran off when I couldn't pay. The tax collectors demand all my grain, or they will burn my house down. Thank you, sir. Now I'll be able to pay Sefetu's dogs off. This time at least.
As a child, I was scared of this fire. I do not admit that lightly. Make sure no other child knows fear as I did. Please, Payet.
My decision, Gere. Bedeluk.
Get
here yet.
Are you hired? Harumake party!
Is it? It's a pay to burn your sister's farm.
Oh.
Yes, he has no mercy.
What about your sister and her family?
They escaped. Thank the gods. Jessica had them out of town, past the guard at Camp Piros. Aher Haru?
Whoa. Tell me about these tax collectors.
They ride the roads all around size, sticking mostly to the outskirts. Their rabid master, Sefeitu, has them tax the people for all they have.
Let me see if I can find them and convince them to change their ways. You work on your farm, and raising your boy.
Yes, Ned. Now that he can get some rest, I think my boy will get back his strength. The gods praise you.
Did you see the poor crazed wretch trying to talk to Hakuf? He made the strangest sounds.
Who? Old Gupa?
Is that who that was?
Yes. You should be kind to him. A terrible tragedy.
Why? What happened?
Did you have any trouble
bringing
your crops to
he
market?
He was attacked and had his tongue cut off.
Getting past Tampiros is torture.
Yes.
Those soldiers
Hakuf
are thieving scum.
And spends a lot of time
Sefetu
with him.
Has given them a long leash.
All they do is take advantage of us. It's not right.
Shema Khaneru. Kharifet.